Well, I think the determining factor was the intervention by Comey on October 28th. I mean, as I write in the book, and I could have put much more into the book, and, you know, independent observers like Nate Silver and others say, yes, but for that intervention, I would have won. But it stopped my momentum. It drove voters from me who, understandably, this is not about the voters who were saying, well, wait, what does this mean and how do I evaluate it? And so I think that, in terms of my personal defeat, was the most important factor.
Can I just ask you, that was 11 days before the election.
Yes, it
if
was,
we
Matt.
Had been privy to be
yes.
at your kitchen table,
right,
when
right.
you heard the announcement that James Comey was saying, we're back looking at these
right,
emails, what
right.
words came out of your mouth? Be specific.
Well, specifically, I write about it in the book because I learned about it on the plane. And I was stunned, to be honest. I